Hello and welcome back to Pathfinder Kingmaker with me, Barden. Okay, so we talked to Varisk and Nazriel. So Nazriel suspects Saturn of spoiling her items on purpose to ruin her reputation in the eyes of the Baroness. And she wants her apprentice dead. It's a bit much if you ask me, but the Baroness must protect her subjects. Find him, in the capital. Okay, so next time we go back there. Then Earthbreaker, Varisk requires new bricks to reforge. Earthbreaker, easier said than done. The Technic League already have their Technic hands on all the stocks of celestial metals within their considerable reach. Perhaps there's some Anubrics in their camp in the Solen Lands. Okay. So. Where was their camp? Over there, okay. So we can head there. But I want to do some more stuff over this side. So. We're going to go here. And we're going to check out the Lonely Mine. See what's going on. See why it's so lonely. Or the Lonely Mill, not the Lonely Mine. Okay, and then enter. Oh, now I remember this. Yeah. We spat on the ground and moved on, because we've done that before. So I don't know why it's still glowing.
I'm hungry. Okay. When do I start?
Begin resting. Everyone's moaning. It's a good time to. Oh, we need to camp camouflage. That's gonna be Econ, I guess. Let's enter there. Okay, so we're beginning to make more and more developments, which is nice. But now,
march on.
We need to come in here. Oh, is this the thing we couldn't figure out before? I think it might be. In the dim light, you come across a group of armed men with swords and bows. Two of them are squatting near the body of a halfling. Spotting you, one of the men stands up and regards you with a crooked sneer. Well now, men, look, a corpse that don't know it's dead yet. What? You come to loot the place? The leader bares his teeth. You're too late. We were here first, and we're keeping what we found. We're scholars, see? This is our find. Valerie looks at the bandits, then the corpse at his feet. She reaches for her weapon. Dirty marauders, we cannot let them go. Who are you? What are you doing here? Can't you see for yourself? Researchers we are. Researching this crypt now. Everything we find, why, we give to the poor. Either chuckles, either bandits join in. We're here on a job, see. This one here hired us. Either nods the halfling corpse on the floor. Needed help to get into these ruins. And we were like, why not? He clicks his tongue sadly. What a shame. Soon as the little one showed us the way in, he became ill. Must be the excitement, I bet. Such villainy. You murdered a man who trusted you. And now, to cap it off, you dare to utter threats against the legitimate ruler of these lands. Short of it is, the crypts are fine. We'll deal with the traps ourselves and start researching right away. The man nods at you, then nods at the exit. You'd better leave before you catch something. What is this place? The gang leader stares at you, baffled. Why should I? We just pry the door open. Then we'll see who's buried there and how much gold's with them. There are some markings on the pillars over there. The bandit points towards the massive column. Also, that halfling idiot wouldn't show up about some old book. Satisfied? Now get while you still can. You picked the wrong tone to speak with the Baroness. Death to grave robbers. That's what we're going to do. Let us cleanse this land of this filth. We'll see who dies today. We certainly will. Okay. So we want you to go in first. Everyone else, back up a bit. Okay. Now, let's kill you first.
We can do it.
Okay, I think we're probably the winners. Just about, but probably. Ah, the torn book. So we're gonna definitely have to read that. And we take all those. Okay, so let's have a look at this torn book. Everything's kind of sorted in a weird way now. Let's sort by type. Good. Okay. Torn book. Info. The book is torn and covered in mud. Very little of the text survived. Just a small fragment of a page. And this phenomenon is quite similar to what transpires in the Stolen Lands, the place the local populace refer to as the Ghost Stone. It is a hill surrounded by forests and crowned by a gigantic stone. People say that at night the hilltop emanates bright light, while the hill itself is shrouded by a thick fog swarming with eerie, sinister shadows. The stone has resided at the hilltop since time immemorial, and those who could have recounted its tale or read the dead language of its inscriptions have long passed away. However, possessing a most intimate knowledge of the history of Avastan, I can claim with full certainty that this is one of those places where the veil separating the planes of existence grows especially thin. It is for this reason that portals to other worlds open in such places, through which all manner of mysterious creatures can travel. The folk tales show overwhelming evidence of this. The fog, the strange shadows, the noises. The Stolen Lands abound with such legends, like no other part of this world. But for the danger that awaits the would-be explorers in this wilderness, it is exceedingly difficult to investigate such accounts with due rigor. Okay, that's certainly interesting. Now, let's have a look around.
Check that out.
Okay, Lindsay, you're up. Seems Knock Knock's not with us anymore.
Yep.
Keep going.
It is done.
Find some more traps. Oh.
Look ahead.
Wow. That's not a bad stash to find. Knowledge World 23 DC. An ancient base relief depicts Cyclops building a stone tomb. Okay. Cyclops building a stone tomb. Something to remember. Okay.
I believe I found something.
Ow. A massive sarcophagus lies before you. In the dim light, you can see the edges of gleaming carvings that wind their way along the side up across the lid of the sepulchre. Let's examine the carvings. The carvings on the coffin depict an ancient Cyclopean empire. They speak of rebellion when human tribes rose against the Cyclopean masters. Judging by the images, the riot was brutally suppressed. The leader of the rebels was caught, the human army slaughtered. Okay, let's examine the lid. You step closer to take a better look at the sarcophagus lid and suddenly see deep scratches on its smooth gleaming surface. Judging by the lid, it was slid aside then slid back into place. Also, you notice rows of small round holes covering the lid where they made to let air flow into the coffin. Oh, were they made to? Maybe they were actually. Okay. Okay, perception, walk around the sarcophagus. You walk around the sarcophagus, studying where it meets the floor. As you do, you notice fresh tracks in the dust. Someone has been here recently. Okay. And then let's slide it across. Putting all of your strength into it, you slide the marble slab aside. The slab hits the ground. Great booming noise echoing in the dark hallway. To your horror, the sides of the coffin are raked with scratches and dry blood. Somebody was buried here, and they were desperately trying to get out, but despite the scratch marks, there is nothing inside. The sarcophagus is empty. In the darkness behind you, you hear a faint rustling sound. An involuntary shiver runs down your spine. All of a sudden, the grinding of stone erupts around you. The lids of the sarcophagi along the walls begin to slide open. Okay. So we get to fight a bunch of undead, which is going to be fun. Okay, they weren't that tough.
Just letting the ink dry.
Okay, cheers for that. Ow.
Anything else?
Yeah, maybe you don't set off the traps next time.
And so they walked on.
Okay, can't do anything else with that then.
No stopping now.
Make sure we're not missing anything else. Oh, it seems we got everything. Okay. We're sealed in. Oh, hi there.
Follow me.
Any last wishes?
So he's done. We'll take that.
And this is where I step in.
Each of those. And let's move on down this way then.
Onwards.
It's a trap. But Lindsay will sort it out for us.
Applause.
Cheers. Okay, this is a triangly thing. Oh, we set off another trap that we can see. Nice. Okay, let's see what's in this. Thanks for all that. Ooh, look at this one. Ancient scrap of script covered letter. Okay. We're gonna see what that is then. Which one is it? Sort by oldest to newest. Oh, maybe it's going to be in here then. Yep. Okay, info. This item bears a trace of lost power. It seems you found a shard of a destroyed artifact. If you find all the fragments, an artisan with enough skill. Okay, so that's something that might actually help us restore an item. Okay.
Good, you did.
Kill all these skeletons. Hopefully they're not that difficult for us to take on. Weapons, because weight to value ratio is pretty decent on them.
Check that out.
Oh, and there's something there.
Applause, please.
Okay, can't do anything else there. So I'm guessing that we've maybe opened up another route by doing that. Because I can't see. Oh, I'm gonna say I can't see anything else. But there we go. Let's collect that. Okay, now I'm interested to go back where we were and see if there's any other scraps in the last place.
No stopping now.
Imagine, yeah, we're still locked in. We can't do anything with that. Oh, but I did want to look at this one. Okay, we can't do anything with that. Right here. Right, so there's something we haven't done that we have to find. Probably down this way. Maybe something to do with this. But there's one of those things there as well. Okay, that doesn't do anything.
It is done.
Can't do anything with that. Which is unfortunate. Can't do anything with the sarcophagus anymore. Okay. Let's come over this way. Does he have some kind of special thing on him that we need? Apparently not, but he does have at least that we can take. Then down here, the sarcophagus down here doesn't really do anything. Okay, so let's look at this one. Probably the same thing, yep. Anything there. Can't interact with those. There's nothing we can do there.
March on.
I guess we must have missed something in this way then. That will open that door. Oh, yeah. There's another way. Another way to go. Hi there.
I wish there was another.
There is another way. We just found it.
I'm writing you out of our story.
You see that?
You guys don't do very well in the fights, do you? Okay. There's the thing there. Take all of those. And we'll take that. Well, we'll take whatever you have as well. Yeah. Okay. It's a trap. Yep. Just get ready for all the skeletons that are going to come out. Oh, okay. So that's telling us. Hey. Guess what? It's just open that door. Okay. But we're not done in the room that we're in. So. I checked there. It's just says cloth, but it's pretty fancy to me. Probably something that Tristian can use. Get some gold. Open that. There's another sarcophagus that we can interact with. It doesn't look like it. Let's examine this. Crumbling columns of cracked and corroded. It's cracked and corroded. As if an acid was poured on. Maybe an acid was poured on. Some scumbag. Let's bring everyone over here, because Renee is not the most perceptive person in the party.
No stopping now.
There we go.
Onwards.
Okay.
I'm listening.
Nothing else to interact with. No. Let's keep going. See, that makes me wonder if there's something else that we could find in another part. So before we go down there, we're going to once more. Well, that was a different way. Yeah, I'm gonna bring everyone down.
Follow me.
Because I want to make sure that the most perceptive of the party gets to check everywhere.
It is done.
There, and we'll head across this way, because if we need to, we can always go down there later. Check. Hopefully. This is nice. This is a nice change of pace.
No stopping.
Wow. Wow, well done. Congratulations, you spotted the second trap. Hi there, buddy.
We will be victorious.
Okay. He's dead. You're dead. You're dead. And you're dead. Let's continue on. Oh, that's why the party formation has been changed. There we go. You kind of go there to protect them. I wonder why people were standing in different places. Okay, this looks ominous. Oh yes, ancient golem.
Cannot hide from me.
You put a footnote in our story.
Oh, there's more than one. Okay, one of you dead. And like it or not, buddy, you're about to die too. There we go. Take all that. Okay, cool.
Anything else?
Gloves. I feel though a lot of this stuff is not going to be very good for us, because
applause, please.
It seems the enemies aren't that difficult to deal with.
Onwards.
So I guess we open that from the other corridor, would be my guess. Let's get ourselves then this way. Oh, hi there.
No stopping now. What's that?
Please.
Okay, so it's going down. That's going to open probably that one, actually. I was going to say the one back there, but that was probably that one. Yep. Okay.
Anything
yep,
else?
We're going to keep going.
I've discovered something.
Applause, please.
It is done. You see that?
We do now.
Applause, please.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Look ahead.
Anything else?
Okay, more fighting over here. Lonely warrior.
Running won't help you.
Oh wow, he looks serious. Okay, it wasn't that serious. Why do you call him a lonely warrior? He's got lots of friends. Oh wait. Too late.
head on.
Everyone, please. And then let's check them. Okay, so he had some kind of crazy greatsword and full plate. We'll definitely take that. Oh, we already checked you, sorry. So the dude over here, yep. Okay, now let's bring everyone to there and just make our way around. Didn't mean to do that. Trying to keep the weight down. Okay, got another corridor. I'll finish checking the room yet though.
Applause,
oh, that's
please.
Nice. Yeah, well done for blowing everyone up. Cheers for that. Okay, we still have the knowledge, or the column that requires knowledge. I'm hoping that one of those would have been accessible. Apparently not. Okay, don't fail us.
Anything else?
This space leaf depicts last minutes of a mighty barbarian and his allies, sealing the sarcophagi. They die in agony, clutching their throats and scratching my inner. That could move away. Let's see, let's put her there.
I wrote it like I saw it.
In a wall of their eternal prisons. There we go. Okay. Excuse me. Let's continue on this way. This is a massive place. It's really cool too. Okay, we've got options. I'm gonna go, oh, that's an exit, so we're not gonna go that way. Go down this way. Oh, this is back to where we came in. Okay, interesting. Make our way back this way. Through here. I'm gonna head on back this way because I want to see if we can make our way through the door over here before zoning to another part. So it could be like just turn this on and then everything's working. Mysterious column has traced a black soot across the surface. Okay. So can we clean it or something? Okay, it won't let us do anything. Oh, hang on. Basically, it depicts a cyclopean mage who weaves a spell using several natural elements. Oh. So So maybe...
March on.
Maybe we cast fire on that, because it has black soot on it. So some kind of fire.
Something bothering you?
Oh. Okay. You...
And Lindsay was called forth.
Not forth, actually. Away.
How may I help?
Fireball. Okay, it was worth a try. I still think some kind of fire would do it.
What troubles you?
But let's come back to it later. Right. Let's go check the other area. Yes, let's leave. Here then. The closer you get to the magical barrier, the louder a whisper, just on the verge of hearing, becomes. It says over and over, the door will open to the strongest. Defeat the monsters. Get the key from the dungeon. The key is hidden between two rivers falling into the same lake. On its shore, find it and come. The door will open to the strongest. So... get the key from the dungeon. The key is hidden between two rivers falling into the same lake. On its shore, find it. Okay.
It is done.
Anything else you can find down here? We can just tantalizingly see something in there, but... okay, so I guess that's for some other time. How about the other one, though? Maybe we can find out what's going on there. Yeah, I think we're going to head on back to the other one. And see if we can open that door. Hang on, where are we? Guys are there. We want to go... let's get them moving. And go up here. Right. Can we work out what is going on with these? There's something in the middle there as well. Anything else we can see over here? Well, maybe we're supposed to turn them off rather than turn them on. So then that one would have been already hit by fire. We don't really have much magic though. Let's see. Let's go to usable. Scorching Ray. Not sure we really have anything. Bark skin, eagle splendor, magic missile. Well, our resist stuff. Well, some resist stuff. Corrosive touch. Let's try that. Okay, so
anything is possible.
Use that on.
May I suggest another way to use this spell? May I suggest another way to use this spell? May I suggest another way to use this spell?
You could, if you could suggest a way that we could do it to actually get this thing to work. So maybe we need to bring. We probably need to bring one of the other characters. Because don't. Feel like we have
share your
the magic required for this stuff then. Yeah, we're gonna have to bring someone with more offensive magic. Okay. So we should then head to there with everyone. With him. Get ourselves to there. And then we can exit. And come back at a later time. When we figure out what to do. Well, we could go look for the key. That would let us to the blue one at least. But I think we need to have. Is it Octavia? We probably need to have Octavia with us to get through that one. Okay, so let's get out of there. But yeah, it was a pretty fun place to visit. And there's nothing that we want to keep. To take with us. Okay. Right, so we did the Lonely Barrow. We didn't have the ancient mine. Okay, so it said a lake with two rivers. So there's the Tusk Water. Is that river? Could be maybe along there. Where else? I'm trying to find another river or another lake that has two rivers emptying into it. That doesn't. It's only. Well, it does. Kind of. I guess. But it's kind of one in and one out. So, no, wouldn't agree that that has two rivers emptying into it. So maybe between here, these two rivers, I guess. But for the moment, I think we're going to end the episode there. And then next time, I think I'm going to go here and deal with the guy who thinks he's talking to a dragon or whatever. So for now, that's it for me. Hope you've enjoyed and hope to see you all next time. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, maybe you'll hit the subscribe button there on the right and check out some other videos here on the left.